Welcome to our training session on work zone safety. Introduction. The objective of this class is to help you understand the dangers associated with highway and road construction and how to protect yourself. Accidents involving motor vehicles traveling through work zones, combined with accidents involving contractors' vehicles and equipment, are the greatest risk faced by construction workers today. With the number of traffic fatalities in highway work zones rising, it's imperative that workers understand the unique problems associated with working with live traffic. Make no mistake, construction work zones are dangerous. Accidents involving workers and vehicles are one of the main reasons why the highway construction industry experiences a fatality rate greater than all American industries combined. Without question, there will be conflict between the traveling public and the people performing traffic control. Sometimes it's just a matter of your point of view. That is why you need to be aware of your work and surroundings at all times.